Hello friends, welcome to the channel. Today I am going to show you how to make potpourri. First of all, you need some dry flowers. As you can see in this video, I am using lavender dry flowers. You can use any dry flowers if you want. A decoration ball and a fragrance oil. I am using the lavender fragrance oil in this video. You can use according to your taste. So we have gathered all the material. Now we need to follow this step in order to make potpourri. Put all the dry flowers in the jar and a decoration ball. As you can see in this video, I am using a glass jar, but you can use any glass container. Now pour the fragrance oil in this jar, so your potpourri is ready. You can put it anywhere in the room. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and drop a like.